It's time for this week's News Depth A+. Our A+ award goes to a 12-year-old student who won an award from the Ohio Department of Education for excelling at school. Joey Likens, a 6th grader at Clear Fork Middle School in Belleville, won the R.A. Horn Award. It is presented to an exemplary special education student from each of Ohio's 16 state support team regions. When Joey hadn't started speaking by the time he was 2 years old, his parents took him in to see a doctor. Joey was diagnosed with autism spectrum disorder. Autism is a developmental disorder that can make things like communication and social interaction a little bit difficult. Ever since he was a toddler, Joey's worked really hard on developing his speech and social skills. He's also been working hard at school, too. According to his mom, Joey is an ambitious, creative kid who has a great sense of humor and a great attitude all of the time. During 3rd and 4th grade, Joey scored proficient in English language arts on his state test. On his 4th grade math exam, he earned accelerated marks. Nice. Joey's had some great support, though, along the way. Butler Elementary School teacher Gabriel Dan Miller and intervention specialist Jeff Proto were also nominated for their great work helping Joey. Joey's mom, Marta, said Mr. Dan Miller really just had the patience and is an amazing math teacher. He bent over backwards for Joey and was just always there. The banquet for the R.A. Horn Award was canceled due to the pandemic, unfortunately, but Joey, his teachers, and his family celebrated with cake outside of school instead. Joey said winning the award made him feel happy, he likes to study, and he has many other interests like art, and he really likes to play soccer and other sports. You're a great kid, Joey. We're proud to award you, your family, your teachers, and your aides with this week's A+ award, and we're happy that you're thriving at school.